is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow.
Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video, I'm gonna be doing like a Christmas decorating vlog for you guys. I'm gonna be going with my mom and my dad Christmas shopping and then showing you guys me decorating my apartment, putting my tree up and all that. Also, I'm wearing this really cute Christmas like cardigan sweater. I got it from the Goodwill. And look at the zipper, has a little stocking on it. Super cute. But yeah, if you guys want cheap like Christmas sweaters, definitely check out the Goodwill. They have a lot of them. But if you guys want to see what I get for my apartment, then keep watching. And we're going to Michael's because I got some coupons. You guys, I used to work at Michael's, but not this one. They get you. They say 50% off one regular price item, and all the expensive stuff they put on sale. So then you can't get 50% off a tree.
No, I don't like that one. I actually don't like really any of these, to be honest with you. Look how much space is in between.
You know, Hobby Lobby has some good ones.
No, we'll go check that. Let me see how this one is. No, look how much space is. They're all.
Yeah, I want
how
much space is in.
You know where my maybe we'll go.
This is the display.
No, you still can't stretch those out enough.
They put it up so that you can see everything.
I know, but when you buy it, it's still going to be the same thing. Look, I want it to be like thick.
Full in there. Yeah. Let's go to Menards. Menards had a lot of good ones.
Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally say goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you will only hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm.
See how much fuller they are?
Yeah, I like this.
And it's cheaper. That one was $199. Yeah. $159. See, this one's like fuller.
Here, let's
look at, like, this one's too big. You don't want something like that. Look at this one's nice. It's full.
No, mom's gonna grab it.
How?
I don't know.
What a bright time, it's a right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock.
Okay, so we decided we're each gonna pick one ornament. Mom, show the one you picked. And my dad picked that one.
Yeah.
Oh, look, a C, but I don't like that C. Oh, really? But I don't want
to look at it. Here, this one kind of matches your, this one matches the, this one matches your,
this
is school supplies. Oh no, it's more.
School supplies, man. There's
wrappings.
And dancer and prancer and vixen.
Okay guys, we're back in my apartment. My parents had to go home because I have work tomorrow. My little cousins are here.
Josie, Amanda.
And we're going to be decorating my apartment for Christmas. So, let's get started.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I
know, so crazy, right?
No.
No
fair. I wish I was
someone
too.
You can.
That's what I want to be when I grow up.
What?
Yes.
You want to be a professional wrestler?
No, guess who I want to be.
Oh, you want to be John Cena.
My ears keep going.
Okay, guys, this is the tree.
Yes.
Oh, you.
Your ears, George.
Ah, it's going off. Wait a minute.
This is going to be to hold the stocking. Like, you put them up here, and then the stockings hang. Here, go show the kids. That'll be your job. You have to show it to them.
Okay. You see it?
Look at these ornaments I got.
Coca-Cola. It's Coca-Cola.
You put a little ice up here.
It's a little ice.
Oh, I got candy canes. If you guys want one.
Candy canes?
Yeah, do you want one? Ooh. I have Sour Patch Kids.
I want the green one.
You want one?
Yeah.
Look, it's Halloween Coca-Cola one.
Oh, this is my Coke.
Coke. Oh, shoot.
A white Coke.
Okay.
Coca-Cola.
Now we gotta do this tree.
Yeah,
you put the candy canes on the... Really? This is not the tree, Georgie. This is only part of it. You said that little tiny tree.
And a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty.
Is it
glowing? Oh, look, it looks so cool. In the bud.
You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch.
No place to go. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping. And I brought some corn for popping. Lights are turned down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight.
Okay, so we just finished our decorations.
Make sure to like and subscribe and have a Merry Christmas.
And give a thumb up.
Bye.
Bye, guys.